Email automation is the hottest topic in email marketing. Most recently, these technologies have become available for smaller and medium-sized businesses as well. In this video, I want to give you an overview on the subject, as well as an idea of how simple and complex automation procedures work. Email marketing has always been weighed down by one central issue: lack of relevance. The cure might be email automation. Email automation ensures that the right messages reach the right recipients at the right time. But what do you actually do when automating email marketing? The easiest example is an autoresponder. We use one at our sister site, Website Tool Tester, too. Once you download our ebook, you'll get an email asking for feedback. In the second email, we detail some of the most common newsletter marketing errors, followed by some advice on calls to action. This series of emails will be delivered continuously without any active participation on our part. That's all fairly simple and can be set up by any modern newsletter software out there. But let's take a look at what a professional tool can do in terms of automation. In this case, your specific benefit is the fact that you can analyze website visitor traffic. This is possible thanks to a tracking code provided by the newsletter tool. You can integrate that code into your website. Let's assume a visitor takes a look at some of the pages on your website and decides to sign up for your newsletter afterwards. The browsing history is then retroactively linked to the visitor's profile once he signs up. This allows for some powerful automation. Here's an example of a relatively complex automation. Don't worry, it's still easy to set up thanks to templates and a nice workflow view. Step 1. Your visitor visits your store. Step 2. We check if the visitor has been on the cart page. Step 3. Did the visitor open the purchase confirmation URL, meaning was a purchase made? If a purchase was made, nothing will happen. If no purchase was made, we automatically send them a reminder email with a link to their shopping cart. Obviously, all of this can only work if we know who our visitor is. And that's only the case if they register for the newsletter, or perhaps even for an account with our store. ActiveCampaign offers even more. You'll find a large selection of templates to make automation easier for you. I hope that this brief introduction gave you an idea of how you can use automation to your benefit. If you watch this video on YouTube, we recommend you also check out our in-depth article on automation over at emailtooltester.com, where we compare several inexpensive providers. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.